Okay, so here we go with the round as the German airborne. So what I'll do here is I will actually attack that town over there. And I will secure it with my airborne. That probably will be fitting. So what will I use to do that? I'll bring some recon first. Two of them. I'll bring one with anti-tank. I will bring a leader. I will bring two MGs. I will bring two group of infantry which are expendable. I will bring, what should I bring actually? An anti-tank. Two of them. And I'll bring some artillery over here. This way that will allow me to protect this area. It seems that some people are not helping out on the left, so I might be quite overwhelmed. And it seems that they really don't care, so I will have to compensate for that by deploying additional recon to have an idea of what's going on. Okay, so I will unload my recon over here. And what will I do here actually? I will put some recons here. Sure why this guy is coming here, that's not needed. Well, the good news is that there doesn't seem to be much of a push, so I guess I'll keep moving forward. So I get snubbed because I have an airborne deck that I should not push. There's a possibility of enemy incoming from there, but I don't know that. Alright, so let's keep pushing.
Bereit, Panzer zu knacken. Dieses Geschütz rührt sich kaum vom Fleck.
On the basis that there is nobody ahead of me, that's very nice. Now there might be recons, but I doubt it. They seem really focused over here.
Wie wäre es mit Trommelfeuer?
Here they come over here.
Wo werden wir gebraucht? Bereit? bereit, Panzer zu knacken. Ladeschütze, Panzergranate bereithalten. Man kann nie wissen.
No, an issue I might have is that I really don't have any anti-air, so I'll bring some.
Hauptmann, Angriffsformation, sammeln!
Hat jemand ein Taxi bestellt? Habe verstanden. Keine Vorkommnisse.
I will move those recons over here. Now it's time to deploy my infantry.
MG einsatzbereit. Wir nähern uns dem Feind, Herr Kommandant.
Yeah, I just went a bit too far. Try to hide from them. I don't have anti-tank here, so it's problematic.
Bereit, Herr Kommandant. MG-Trupp zur Stelle. Verschieben wir uns. Guter Schuss.
Yeah, I guess I will just pull it back over there.
Brauchen Sie ein paar Augen und Ohren, Kommandant? Feind gesichtet.
Because I'm under I'm in the enemy territory, so that's very problematic.
Abschussring mehr.
Befehle, Kommandant. Vorwärtsmäler, aber seid schussbereit. Bereit zum Feuern, Kommandant.
Sehen wir uns hier um. Spähtrupp bereit.
Zum Schützenrudel aufgehen. Mir nach.
Hey. Oh, they're coming with a lot of tank. Which means I will need a lot of tank, which have at least 9 AP power, considering their armor. So that fixed it. And now I need to re-establish this front line. I seem to have quite a push over here. I'll target this infantry over here and this infantry over here. This anti-air is really insufficient against enemy planes. We'll bring an anti-tank over here. And here we will need to bring some troops to restore this front line.
Feind gesichtet.
I will also need some more troops over here. Okay, so there's an anti-tank over here. I think currently what matters is to retake this zone. I'll bring a medium tank. Should be strong enough to kill those tanks.
Infanterie bereit.
I hope.
Fuchs 1, einsatzbereit. Brecher ab, Ende.
Ich befolge nur Befehle. Ich erstatte Meldung bei Ankunft. Wachsam bleiben.
Ich werde Ihnen zeigen, wie ein preußischer Offizier kämpfen kann.
Bereit, Herr Hauptmann. Hat jemand ein Taxi bestellt?
Dieses Geschütz rührt sich kaum vom Fleck.
Die Gruppe erwartet Ihre Befehle. Vorwärts, Männer, aber schieße erst auf mein Kommando.
Okay, so I guess some more troops over here just to ensure that I'm not getting flanked.
Einsatzbereit. 10 Grad nach oben. Feuer.
So I'll bring in an additional machine gun.
Zu Ihren Diensten, Herr Kommandant. Zielpunkt erreicht. Raus mit euch.
Bereit für Ihre Anweisung, Kommandant. Wie sieht's aus, Hauptmann?
I'll bring some recon over here if the game let me. I'm under the impression that they are trying to sneak around here, so I will fill that gap.
Bei Bei erkanntem Feind Feuer frei.
Brecher ab, Ende.
Wollen Sie mitfahren?
Feuer und Bewegung.
Das ist der große Augenblick der Luftwaffe.
Na, let's kill those scout.
Stehen bereit. Feuer und Bewegung.
Ich höre. Brecher ab, Ende. Das wird was für die Wochenshow.
Wie lauten Ihre Befehle?
Wir machen Halt.
Infanterie bereit.
Fuchs 1 greift an.
Infanterie bereit. Wollen Sie mitfahren?
An alle Einheiten, Feind gesichtet.
Vorwärts beobachten, Männer.
Erwarte Koordinaten.
How does things survive? Many bombs and rockets so far.
Verdammt, es hat mich erwischt.
Fuchs 1, einsatzbereit.
We'll bombard that cannon over there.
Nennen Sie mal einfach das Ziel.
Absetzen, sofort. Wachsam bleiben.
Brecher ab, Ende.
Zu Ihren Diensten, Herr Kommandant.
Das wird was für die Wochenshow.
So, Cannon is gone. Now that crocodile might be an issue.
Ich höre. Das ist der große Augenblick der Luftwaffe.
Die Gruppe erwartet Ihre Befehle.
Brecher ab, Ende.
Überprüft Waffen und Munition. Zweiter Zug, vorwärts, Marsch.
Wo werden wir gebraucht? Bei erkanntem Feind, Feuer frei.
They're coming with fighters now. Okay, very nice, they surrendered.
Bin auf Empfang. Bodenstelle, greife jetzt an.
Die Gruppe erwartet Ihre Befehle. Wachsam bleiben.
Marschpause.
I briefly saw an anti-tank gun over there, so I will tell this one to hide.
Infanterie bereit. Fertig machen zum Sprung, wir greifen gleich.
Erwarte Koordinaten. Fuchs 1 greift an.
Bereit, Herr Kommandant. Stopp, Beobachtungshalt.
Verdammter Mist, der Motor brennt. Bin auf Empfang. Brecher ab, Ende. Notfall, Hilfe!
Brauchen Sie ein paar Augen und Ohren, Kommandant? Bereit, Herr Kommandant.
Bodenstelle, greife jetzt an!
So I will attempt to capture if there's a gun there or something.
Speer zur Stelle.
I think I killed it.
Speer bereit.
Bodenstelle. We'll
continue to suppress this.
Brecher ab, Ende. Das wird was für die Wochenshow.
Vorwärts, aber schließt die Flanken.
Speer bereit.
Yeah, so that fixed that place. For now.
Bin auf Empfang. Auge, greif jetzt an. Notfall, Hilfe!
Fertig machen zum Sprung, wir greifen gleich.
Wie
We'll use my artillery to suppress this area. There's many anti here. Now those anti-air are just suppressed too much. I will need to bring artillery and crush them with that. Now that crocodile is real pain.
Zur Stelle.
Angriffsformation sammeln.
Erwarte Koordinaten.
I will suppress it until it surrenders. That's a good team play right there.
Vorwärts und immer nach dem Feind Ausschau halten. Was gibt's, Leitstelle?
Don't kill this ice engine destroyed, so it's stuck. So under my fire, well, that tank fire. Here I will use this vehicle that has a radio and target those anti-air. It will significantly reduce the amount of AA in the region. I'll bring additional infantry to push with this thing right here. I could use some Jaeger perhaps, and I'm actually Storm Pioneer. This one is artillery, well, anti-air over here. Unit of recon to help out. There's a jumbo over here that can be very dangerous. Heavily suppressed.
Hilfe! Bin auf Empfang. Nennen Sie mal einfach das Ziel.
aufblitzen, sofort. Vorwärts, Männer, aber schießt erst auf mein Kommando.
Jawohl.
Ich habe getroffen. Bin auf Empfang.
Gehe zum Angriff über.
Punkt 1, einsatzbereit.
There's another firefly over here. Can't manage to kill that that anti-air.
Wie lautet Ihr Befehl, Hauptmann?
Bei erkanntem Feind Feuer frei. Brauchen Sie Feuer?
An alle Einheiten.
But my tank is really not good enough to beat those tank over here, so I will have to bring perhaps a Stug.
Punkt 1, einsatzbereit.
We surrender.
Brecher ab, Ende. Das wird was für die Wochenshow.
Wir brauchen etwas zum Zündeln.
So I think that front is pretty much stabilized now, but there's many heavy tank coming, so I will need to bring units which have anti-tank capacity, such as Jaeger. Fortunately, that we have an anti-infantry gun here that will suppress this unit. My only chance here is to bombard that Churchill and just rush it.
Wir geben unser Bestes.
Was gibt's, Leitstelle? Brecher ab, Ende.
Flammenwerfer bereit.
Pauke, greifen jetzt an.
Ja, Hauptmann. Bei erkanntem Feind Feuer frei.
Wie lauten Ihre Befehle?
Ich habe getroffen.
Was können wir für Sie tun?
Very nice, it's surrendered. As you can see here, you have the
Kampfbereit.
Moral mechanic at work. Seem to have very few anti-air remaining, so we'll have to gain advantage from this situation.
Klar und deutlich.
Geben Sie mir nur ein Ziel. Waffen scharf.
So I will bombard this unit right here. Let's go with 3 bombs. Very nice, it's destroyed.
Vorwärts, zur Front geht's hier entlang. Wie lauten Ihre Befehle?
So we can go across, continue pushing.
Wir geben unser Bestes. Ihre Befehle, Herr Hauptmann.
Actually, that might be a bit too early. I need to dispose of that MG carrier, which can be dangerous.
Bereit, Herr Hauptmann.
gun there. No, oh, I lost something from something over there. So what I'll do is I'll do emergency. Yep, emergency. Which will explode the entire area over there. I think I lost my tank. Yeah, I did. Oh, it's probably this gun that got it.
Erwarte Koordinaten. Erwarte Koordinaten. Breche ab, Ende.
So we'll suppress this infant here. Like so. Them for a while.
Zug ist einsatzbereit. Feind direkt zur eigener Stellung.
All right, so now that that MG carrier is gone, we can move forward.
Den Feind nehmen wir im Handstreich.
Decided to push hard. Not sure I agree with that position. Well, here I might as well bring two light tank and an airstrike.
Aufgerödelt und bereit zum Einsatz.
Brecher ab, Ende. Das wird was für die Wochenshow.
Ihre Befehle, Herr Hauptmann. Meine Herren, verbrannte Erde. Kampfbereit. Warten auf Feuerkoordinaten.
Will use my artillery that I'm not really using over here to bombard that anti-air over there. And I will move forward with this infantry.
Ich liebe den Geruch von Feuer am Morgen. Meine Herren, verbrannte Erde. Tanks voll, Zündvorrichtung gereinigt.
Jammo bereit. Nennen Sie mir einfach das Ziel. Was gibt's, Leitstelle?
I'll do an airstrike over here. It's not because there's anything really important going on there, but I guess that will remove those guys from here. It might even distract the guy a little. I'll do an airstrike on that MG carrier.
Verdammt, es hat mich erwischt.
Noch ist die Luftwaffe nicht am Ende.
Strike on that building.
Das wird was für die Wochenshow.
This did work.
Speer bereit. Sturmpioniere, sammeln. Wir brauchen etwas zum Zündeln.
Strike on this anti-air.
Stellungswechsel. Stehen bereit. Fertig machen zum Sprung, wir greifen gleich.
Airstrike on those scouts. As you can see, it's a really good way to advance.
Das wird ein Kinderspiel.
Tanks voll, sind vor Richtung gereinigt.
Jawohl, Kommandant.
Was gibt's, Leitstelle?
Speer zur Stelle.
That's good. Two artillery piece in one round.
An alle Einheiten, Feind gesichtet.
I'll move this unit forward. And this will allow me to bring a bombardment.
We'll
remove that bomber.
Wie lauten Ihre Befehle?
We surrender.
Meine Herren, verbrannte Erde.
Wird schwere Artillerie gebraucht?
The problem I have is that they have a lot of anti-air over here. I didn't bring some tank. I will bring them over here to support my advance. I suppose I should bring some artillery and take care of those anti-air.
Wir brauchen etwas zum Zündeln.
Vorwärts, aber schließt die Flanken.
Stellungswechsel. Ja, Hauptmann.
Or actually, yeah, I will call an airstrike on that jump. But my purpose is mostly to provoke that anti-air capacity, and then I'll throw some artillery on the head. Once I'm sure where they are. Yeah, you can see that they are over here, so bombard this place. Now we need to get rid of any threat from over here. I guess a rocket would be more effective. I'll try to destroy those anti-air because they are really a pain for my air force.
Leitstelle, bereit zum Angriff.
Apparently that wasn't enough.
Staffel erwartet Befehle. Kehren zurück zum Fliegerhorst.
And hopefully they are still here. Yes, there was one. And there was two. Yeah. So those airplane are gone. We'll also bombard that recon. Very nice.
We give up. Erster Zug zur Stelle.
Feuer und Bewegung.
Unten bleiben!
Jawohl, Kommandant.
We'll shift my attention and move toward that side so I can get rid of this guy over here.
Hauptmann?
Feind direkt vor eigener Stellung.
Der Tod kommt von oben. Kehren zurück zum Fliegerhorst.
I targeted something here, but I forgot what it was. So here I have artillery, which I'll use on that jumbo here. Okay, let's bombard this, and it's useless to use artillery on it. Hopefully these troops will make him surrender. That's a victory. Minor defeat. What is this? Did we win or did we lose? Not sure how we lost this. How come? How did we lose this, really? Actually, in my case, I'm pretty sure I won. As for the team, I don't know. So, very effective round. Hope you enjoyed that, and I'll see you on the next video.